shifting to engineering from sciences, but why can't we take measures to inspire students at the second year of engineering to take up scientific innovation after the BTech instead of entering the corporate world? And I would request the scientific community, the industry and APCOS to collaborate with engineering colleges and inspire students at the second year and third year to take up research after BTech. Thank you.
I think very good point that you made. We are not opposed to, I mean, nobody should be opposed to engineering and medicine. That's important for us, most important for us. Yes, engineering need not be only technology that you should only apply whatever you learned, knowledge application, that's one part of it. Engineering, there's a lot of science to do in engineering. We have to do a lot of development in engineering. So engineering student do not have to just go and build the dams and put the electric wires. They can also innovate. We should definitely take the innovative skills to medical field as well as to engineering science, and that we will do. We will not excluding engineering and medicine as science. They are very much part of science and most important aspect of science. While doing so, we also want to pull the basic science, because basic science is now not so well. So we have to pull up the basic science. At the same time, we will definitely take care of these areas, and we do a lot of activity for that. For example, Robocon, you know. All these programs will go on to encourage innovation in engineering students. Very good point.